Hey everybody, I just wanted to bring you an encouragement today. In your 7-to-9 cell group, which has launched on Zoom last week, it was really great. We did some discussion about the Psalms and how the Psalms are the writers are pouring out their heart to God, and actually how it's important for us to do the same in our own prayer life, to be open and upfront with God about how we're feeling, about what we're going through. And today I read a particular psalm which encouraged me, Psalm 94. And there's two verses in particular that I wanted to read out. The first one is in verse 19, where it says, "When anxiety was great within me, your consolation brought me joy." And the next one is in verse 22, where it says, "But the Lord has become my fortress and my God, the rock in whom I take refuge." And what we know about the Holy Spirit, one of the names that the Bible tells us about the Holy Spirit, is that he is our comforter. And so this writer, before really knowing about the Holy Spirit, or that we'd receive the Holy Spirit through Jesus, he's aware that God's Spirit consoles us, it brings us comfort, and through that we can get joy. In Psalm 94, the writer is talking about Israel being attacked by its enemies. But actually, I can see parallels in what the writer's talking about with the situation that we're in now with COVID-19, where actually we're under pressure, we're under stress, and different things are going on. It can feel kind of like an attack does. But actually, within that, by seeking God out, by crying out to God, by offering our fears and our prayers to God, we will receive from His Holy Spirit peace and comfort. And as it says in verse 19, that'll bring us joy. And then also, my prayer is that we would, as verse 22 says, we would take refuge, we would seek God out and find rest in Him. Thank you guys for listening. Let's just pray for anybody who's watching. Dear Lord, I want to thank you for everybody who's watching. I ask that you would fill us with your Spirit. Help us to be aware of you in a way that we have never been before, God. Help us to seek you out, take refuge, and find peace in you. Jesus, I ask that you would fill us with your Spirit and be with us throughout this whole week. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, guys.